So this is downtown Prattville, what they call the Daniel Pratt Historic District. And it's a typical main street, but looks like a lot of cute little shops here.